G'day, I'm Nathan from Miners Den, and tonight's tech tip on the Minelab Show is how to replace the nut, bolt, and washers on a GPZ 14-inch coil. So, first thing you want to do is take both of them apart. They should only be sort of finger tight, although sometimes you'll need some pair of pliers. So take both the bolts off. Put them away, out of the way. Then you'll want to sort of pull the shaft off. That can be a bit tricky, you might need to pull these sort of bolts out a little bit. Alright, so pull the shaft off without everything flying away. Get rid of all the old parts. Then we'll put the washers on. These little washers we've got in the same spot. They go on the shaft. And there's no real good way to sort of do all this, but we'll try and get it all done without it all falling off on me. We'll get all the washers on. Then we'll try and slide the bolts in just a little bit. Just to try and hold things on a bit. As you can see, it's not an easy thing to do. Then we want to try and slide the shaft back into place and then push the bolts in to try and hold everything in place. Isn't it the easiest thing in the world to do? There we go, got that one. We'll try the other one. Right, there we go. That's it. So it's worked quite well for me. And now we'll put the two nuts in. Well, two bolts in, sorry. And yeah. Tighten that up. There we go. Well, that was easy. All right, cool. So yeah, that's how you replace a nut, bolts, and washers on a GPZ 7000 coil, the 14-inch coil. And yeah, this has been a tech tip for the Minelab Show.